Our Father, we come to you this morning, and this is just a time of praise, God. That the reason we're here is because of the grace, your grace, that we see in the life of Stephen Smith, the grace that saved him, the grace that grew him, and the grace that is sanctifying him. And we celebrate that this morning, God. We give you praise for that. God, I thank you that Stephen is one of our own, and that by your grace you brought him up in this church. And I think of so many who have invested in his life, the Sunday school teachers and the youth leaders, and men like Pastor Lockwood and Mike Ryan and John Jacobs and Toby Johnson, who have invested in the life of Stephen. And we thank you for the increase that we see in his life that you have given. We praise you for that, God. God, I pray for Stephen that you would impress upon him and make him feel the full weight of this office, so that it will drive him to his knees, and that he would know that he can do nothing without you, and he must fully depend and rely upon you and your grace and your strength to do anything in this ministry for you. God, I pray your blessing upon his life and upon his ministry, and I pray in his role as pastor that he would not neglect his role as father and husband. Would you bless his family? Would you bless him as a man in every role that he is in, God, and that his ministry would be blessed, and that he would be faithful in season and out of season, and that in times of great blessing and in times of famine, that he would be faithful to you, and that he would not be discouraged, that he would have a long ministry that you would bless greatly, and that we may praise you and glorify you for the work that you are doing through your servant, Stephen Smith.
Amen. Father, we bow and we give you thanks for your great love for us in Christ. We thank you for our brother Stephen. We thank you for the way in which he has faithfully carried out all of his responsibilities at Gray Road Baptist Church. We thank you that by your grace he is a man of integrity. By your grace he lives above reproach. By your grace he is a loving husband and father. And by your grace you have brought him to this moment, that we might recognize your grace in his life, that we might publicly proclaim, we see the grace and the gifting and the calling of God on this, our brother. And we pray, Father, that by your grace you will keep him faithful. Keep him faithful to you. May he never neglect his own soul. God, keep him diligent to feed on and love the Word of God. Keep him diligent to seek to be fed himself that he might feed others. I pray, God, that you will give him grace to remain humble. Give him grace that he would never lord this office over anyone, but rather would humbly set an example and teach and lead the people of God. Would you enable him to pay careful attention to himself, to the flock in which you, the Holy Spirit, have made him an overseer. We praise you for him. You have given him to us, and now we give him to you. We set him apart for your service. We pray that all who would come behind him would find him faithful. For the glory of God, for the good of your church, for the exaltation of our Savior, your Son, Jesus Christ, in whose name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
We have this. doxology in praise to God for this great day for our brother. And I'm going to ask Stephen for you to be out of the lobby so people might be able to come and see if they can lift you over there again. Whereas, having been examined under the qualifications for pastors as given in the Word of God, and reviewed of his Christian experience, call to ministry, Christian character, and views of Bible doctrine, we hereby solemnly and publicly set apart and ordain Stephen D. Smith to the Word of Gospel ministry. We hereby commission him to teach the Word, preach the Gospel, shepherd the Church of Jesus Christ, administer the ordinances, and carry out all his pastoral duties for the glory of God. By authority and order of the Gray Road Baptist Church in Indianapolis, Indiana, on this second day of February in the year of our Lord, 2014.
Praise God.